Another of my favorite essential oils is Panaway. Panaway has a special top to it. It's a child-resistant top because it has wintergreen in it. And so FDA has asked, required anyone who has a wintergreen in it to put a child-resistant lock on it. So that's what we have. It's a little special lid. Panaway is for all those who love to have those different aches or discomforts in their body. If you deal with an occasional headache, you can deal with some discomfort in your knee. Maybe you work out a lot and you need that. This is a great one that you can put on topically. I love this. You just put it in your hand, just like Tara explained. And then you can use a carrier oil with this, like a coconut oil or grapeseed oil is one of my favorite. Those are my two favorites because they're less greasy. Rub it on to wherever you hurt. Maybe you wake up with a kink in your neck or something, you rub it on there. So Panaway is a great one. It smells amazing. It smells like wintergreen, you know, those little lifesaver mints. That's what this smells like, the Panaway. Love that. Another one is our Vitality Lemon. So there's a regular lemon and Vitality Lemon. This is the one that you get to ingest. You can put it again in capsules. I love this for digestion. So you can drink it in your water. This is very refreshing. I like peppermint and lemon in my water. It curbs my sugar cravings, but also the lemon is just good to help uplift you. Just even the smell drinking it. I know as a kid growing up in California, my mom had a lemon tree. It brought back many memories, and this smells like when you open it up, it just smells like those lemon drops, and my mom loves those. So it brings happy thoughts for me as well with the lemon. We also have, it's a not one that people know about, but it's called Copaiba. It's found in the Amazon. Gary Young, our founder, went through a lot of work to get this. It's from a tree sap, and we love this. The regular Copaiba, we call it the icing on the cake of all the different essential oils, but this one is great to have in your water. One of my favorite things in the wintertime, I love to do when I feel like I'm going below the wellness line, is do Copaiba, lemon, and thieves. It's a great tea that you can drink with warm water and sip on if you're dealing with any throat issues or if you feel like you're just not as healthy as you want to be. This is a great one for your overall health to be taken every day. I have found that the oils have worked so much better in my life and using the Young Living products when I'm consistent with them.